Look, I was really ashamed to say it at the time, and ashamed to have to admit it to Harry, especially, because I know how much loss he suffered. Mm-hmm. But I knew that if I didn't say it, that I would do it, and I just didn't want to be alive anymore.